This is quite a hole here, number one.
You like
the
that?
The Snowmass Club.
Yeah.
We're here in Aspen Snowmass at the Snowmass Club, joined by Director of Golf, Pat Surgeon. Pat, thanks for showing us around today.
Oh, my pleasure. Thanks for having me.
Absolutely. We've got a beautiful day. This course is just newly reopened after a redesign. Tell us about that, because it's supposed to be fabulous.
Literally 3.5 weeks. Jim Ang contracted with him to build us this brand new golf facility, clubhouse, the whole deal. And as you'll see, he's given us quite a show.
Well, that's what I understand. I'm excited to see it. So without any further delay.
Shall we go?
Absolutely.
Let's do it.
Well, that's about perfect.
That'll work, huh?
Should be a good tour today, huh? Pat, this is obviously a beautiful area that you have here. Beautiful backdrop behind us. Tell us a little bit about this area.
Well, Aspen Snowmass, you know, basically to us is all one place. Mm-hmm. We have Aspen, we have the Highlands, we have Buttermilk, where the X Games are, and Snowmass, the largest of all the mountains combined. We're sitting here on the 11th tee, right at the base of the ski area. So if you just, beautiful views, just like I said, we're staring right smack dab at Mount Daly. This is the view that everyone wants in Snowmass.
Absolutely.
Exactly. We just happen to have a bunch of holes going that way.
Right. Well, if you can get it from your living room, that's even better. But
right.
Golf hole's pretty good as well.
Exactly.
Now, we mentioned earlier that the golf course was just recently redesigned by Jim Ng. Tell us a little bit about him as a designer, because he's really quite hot right now.
He is. He's probably the hottest ticket going.
Mm-hmm.
And part of the reason is he's on the cutting edge of golf, as we'll show you later in some of our bunkers. But like this tee box here, he just kind of traps your eye and focuses it on the hole. You don't really get to wander. He shapes out what's going to happen. Even though in this hole, for a second and third shot, depending where you are,
right,
it's blind, okay,
right,
because you can take it up over the mountain and knock it on the green. But he's trapping you into this hole. He's not letting you wander at all our beautiful vistas until after you're done hitting.
Right. Is this fairly typical as far as a tee shot goes, that he's able to do that on each hole, where he really does focus your attention on just that hole?
Yeah, every hole, every shot. And the nice thing is there's 5 sets of tee boxes on every hole, and every hole, and I've played them all, is different, totally different. The look's different. You have this 200 and some yard carry from this tee,
uh-huh,
but from the forward tee, you're looking at it, but you don't have to carry it.
It's very
so you
playable.
still have the beautiful, oh, how do you say it, the texture of the golf course, not just a forward tee stuck over there on the side.
That's great. And it's wonderful for every level of player, which is really a great asset when you're in a tourist area as you are.
Absolutely. And he did a wonderful job with that. We asked him, we needed something that everyone could play. So we go from 4,700 to 7,008.
That's great. Okay, well, it's your turn.
Okay.
Let's see you hit it. All right.
That'll work.
Go hit him again.
Let's do it.
Okay, Pat, you talked me into laying up.
That's because I had to. I hit such a bad drive, I couldn't go for it.
Well, I thought you were just trying to be a gentleman.
Well, I am and I'm not.
Well, even though we're here at, what, about 95 yards?
Yeah.
This hole is by no means over.
No, it's pretty much just started.
Okay. Tell me a little bit about what's up there.
Well, as we did, we talked about these Sentinel bunkers and laying up short
right.
of them, and this is the perfect place to be,
right,
short of these two monsters. But we do have the creek to manage now. We've got a pot bunker smack dab in front of the green, and then a very, very interesting green.
This is fairly typical around this golf course, all the way around this golf course, as far as the hazards go.
Yeah, this is a sampling of them.
All on one hole.
All on one hole. It just happens to be around the green.
That was nice of him.
and really, once we get the ball to this green, okay, you're done.
Now, these bunkers themselves, we haven't seen them yet because we haven't been in them yet. Hopefully we won't, but they're unique.
They are unique. One, they look more ominous than they are.
Right.
As you get inside it, you'll find that they're dead flat.
So it's a reachable par five, so you can hit it over the green. You said even one iron or three wood would hold.
One iron, three wood, three iron, everything's going to hold on the green.
Good.
Yeah.
I have wedge.
Perfect. That should definitely hold.
I don't have to worry about the one iron.
Oh, that looks good.
Get in there tight. I noticed behind this green, we haven't talked about the native grass.
Yeah.
And there is some on this golf course.
As you can see, it's just starting to turn gold.
Yeah.
It'll have a reddish tint. It'll start to turn gold. And as it matures, it's going to be more sparse. You'll be able to go in there and find it. It's not like gorse where you're going to, you know, lose a golf bag in there.
Right.
It's designed to be, to catch you, okay? But, but, you know, it's not where you're going to lose the ball in it.
It looks inviting.
Yeah.
But isn't.
And it's pretty.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, knock yours in there.
All right, let's see if we can hit it inside of you.
All right. Those are two pretty good looking shots.
Real good.
Hopefully they're close so that we don't have to deal with the tough green you're telling me about.
Oh, it's not that tough.
Well, Pat, from this vista here, you get a pretty good idea of everything this club has to offer. You see a beautiful clubhouse, driving range. Tell us a little bit about the services.
The services are impeccable. From the minute you drive in, the golf staff takes your bag. You're on the brand new golf carts we just purchased with the club car. And range is just, it's spectacular.
It is. It's a great, great range facility. Now, the clubhouse is brand new. You were just telling me a little bit about that. Share that with the audience.
Yeah, it's really a unique building. We put a certification in for, it's called LEED certification, and it has to do with the environment.
That's wonderful.
No formaldehydes in the concrete, and it's heated and cooled right out of the lake. You walk into the room, the lights come on, you stand around for a little while, the lights go off.
That's great.
So it's it is the environmentally friendly building in the world, and the Aspen Skiing Company is very big on that.
Now, we saw earlier one of the caddies floating around. You have a caddy program.
We have a caddy program. Huge hit right from the get-go. Takes it up in a whole new notch.
Absolutely.
It's a different level of service.
Right. It just kind of helps you facilitate your round.
Yeah.
More so than actually tell you where to hit a putt.
I could have used one a couple
I
holes ago.
I want an A. All right. Well, tell me about this hole, because this is a reachable par four.
For some, it is.
For you.
For me, it is. This wind, I don't know, but we'll see. But again, the golf course has this risk and reward factor to it. Mm-hmm. If you succeed in your risk, you're rewarded wonderfully.
Absolutely.
Okay? If you fail, you're punished.
And you're right. There are a lot of things that look intimidating, but once you start to play it, they're really not.
Yeah. I like to call it aesthetically challenging.
Absolutely. Okay, well, try to knock this one on for us.
We got this 40 mile an hour gale.
Come on, I know you can do it. We're not leaving until you do.
This could be a long day.
That's an awfully good effort.
Is it enough?
Go in there a little.
Is it enough?
It is.
There you go.
Way to go. Good
Thank
golf
you.
Shot.
Thank you.
I'm not even going to attempt it from there. Tell me more about the Snowmass Club, because there is a lot to it.
You know, I'd like to be biased and say, you know, it's the golf course and it's all this beauty, and,
yeah.
But it's really not. It's so much more. It is truly a four-season club. We have 20,000 square foot athletic club, personal trainers, massage, in-room, out-of-the-room, rock, you name it.
It's great.
All the programs, kids clubs, kids camps, tied to the mountain. We have, well, I always say six ways to get wet outside, and they're all open all year.
That's wonderful.
We have a private residence club, actually two private residence clubs on property, and they range from two bedrooms to five bedrooms. Sanctuary and the Snowmass Club is actually its name. The owners come in, they stay for a few weeks, they go, they come back, they can stay as long as they like. As long as it's open, they can use the facility.
That's great.
And they are gorgeous.
I'm sure they are. Now, that membership is still available, correct?
Yes, you can become an owner, and that's one way to get onto the golf course.
Okay, because the golf memberships, you said, are
golf memberships right now are pretty much sold out.
Okay, well, I'm making you hit first.
Hey, thanks.
Because I need to see what you do.
Well, let's see what we can do with it.
All right. That's a beauty.
I think it's right
at it.
Be it.
Be the club. All right.
Okay, we'll see. There it is. Perfect.
I'll take it. It's a
perfect
keeper.
Good hit.
Pat, tell me a little bit more about the greens, because we've obviously seen some interesting greens, you know, as far as the undulation and things like that.
Absolutely. You know, I think on the whole, the greens and the greens complexes make the golf course. They're beautiful, they're fun, they're challenging, but they're not going to kill you.
Right.
Okay. You have the berms to help slope back in. You get some nice fun things where the ball runs up on the bank, comes back down to the hole. And as it matures, all those things are going to happen more and more.
Sure. And people love to see that, where their ball kind of runs uphill and then comes back down towards the pin, which is great.
I like to see it.
Yeah, right. That's exactly right. They roll nicely, too. They're not extremely fast, but they're not slow either,
right.
which is a nice balance for people that are coming in from out of town.
Correct.
So we get lunch after this, right?
And fishing.
Okay, that's good incentive to make this.
All right, roll in that birdie.
Ah, oh, robbed.
Good putt, though.
Burned the edge.
Good putt, though. Well, let's see if I can get lucky just one more time.
Ah, easy putt. Pat, thanks.
Thank you.
This has been fabulous.
Oh, it's been awesome.
Before we go, please tell us how you can access the golf course.
Well, if you're staying with us, then the concierge arrange all your tee times for you, okay? You can get on the website, snowmassclub.com, and check through. You can see the residences, you can see the golf course.
Right.
You can see everything. All those pools I talked about.
Yeah. The bathing beauties.
Or just call the front desk at 923-5600, area code 970.
Great.
And they'll love to steer you in the right direction.
Well, it's a fabulous layout, great redesign, and definitely a golf course that people should come and see if they're in the area.
Yeah, Jim Mann gave us a great treasure here.
He did. Well, this has been great. Let's go have some lunch.
Thanks again. Fishing.
They're fishing.